Does the name Ray Bolger bring back any memories? Yep, he was the straw man from the Wizard of Oz fame. Ray was also an accomplished actor, singer, and dancer. And in a little Broadway musical, Here's Charlie, he stopped the show every night with a song called Once in Love with Amy. So, as we Phil sings along, and if you know the words, join in. And here's Phil actually singing.
I caught you, sir, having a look at her as she went strolling by. Now didn't your heart go boom, 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 boom? Now didn't you sigh a sigh? I warned you, sir, never to dream of her. Just bid such thoughts be gone, or it'll be boom, 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 boom. From then on, once in love with Amy, always in love with Amy, ever and ever fascinated by her, sets your heart afire to stay. Oh, once you're kissed by Amy, tear up your list, it's Amy. Apply her with bonbons, poetry and flowers, moon a million hours away. You might be quite the pickle-hearted rover, so carefree and bold, who loves a girl and later thinks it over, then just quits cold. Oh, once in love with Amy, always in love with Amy, ever and ever sweetly you romance her. The trouble is, the answer will be that Amy rather stay in love with me.
Everybody to sing with me the next time.
Once you're kissed by Amy. Once you're kissed by Amy.
Tear up your list, it's Amy.
Tear up your list, it's Amy.
Buy her with bonbons, poetry and flowers.
Buy her with bonbons, poetry and flowers.
Fool a million hours away.
Fool a million hours away.
Let me say,
you might be quite the fickle-hearted rover, so carefree and bold, who loves a girl and later thinks it over, then just quits
cold. Everybody sing Once in Love with Amy.
Once in love with Amy.
Always in love with Amy.
That Amy rather stay in love with me.
Ha 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 ha.